All right, in AE-100, we are going to change the relay time for how long the door gate stays open after you depress the right code or the customer lets you in. So the first thing you're going to do is get into programming, which is 0 and 2 at the same time. You're going to enter the default password, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, followed by the pound key. And then to change the access relay time, you're going to go 52. Pound, and you enter in the value. It's got to be a two-digit code, 4 seconds, so 0 4 seconds through 99 seconds. We're going to go 8 seconds. You press pound. It's going to say enter function to get out of programming. You go 99. And now we're going to test the code. 3 0 9 9. Gate's open, and it's open for 8 seconds. Still open. Just relocked itself 8 seconds.